Okay, welcome back to episode 4 of Enigmatis, Ghosts of Maple Creek. This is Iris, and welcome. If you're just joining, I do hog games and puzzles mostly, with, oh wow, lots of stuff. The intermittent persona, fairly often. So, yeah. So this is part 4 for Enigmatis. And we are just rolling along. Looking for the evil preacher. Oh, and Statue of Liberty. That's that. Camera, camera. Ah! Okay. Let's go towards the house. Still trying to figure out if I should talk during these or not. So.
Probably yes.
Probably yes, that is true. What should we talk about? Shoe and pipes left. Just the pipe. And yeah, I guess that is the question. Oh, there's the pipe. I can say if you're just joining us, we are hunting for an evil preacher who basically sucks the life out of people with his evil bell. And even though you can hear it in the background, we destroyed that already, so, you know. Yeah. Also, we are firmly in where the point was that I went to sleep when my spouse took over the last time this game was played. So, just saying. And not that that's a bad thing. I think it's very cute.
Won't lie. I started using a lot of hints after you left.
You did.
I was tired.
That's completely fair. I'm assuming the mic can pick you up behind me.
I'm hoping it can.
If it's not, they said that they used a lot of hints after I went to sleep. Which is completely fair. Like, see, I don't like doing the hints as much, but I also don't judge anyone if they use the hints. Like, are you having fun? Yes? Okay, then, it doesn't matter. I don't know, I guess... Yeah. I guess if someone judges for that, it annoys me. Not I guess, it does annoy me, but... I haven't heard of that being a thing as much either, though. Like, judging people for it. Lug bolt. I clicked on two of them, but for the life of me, I'm not sure what I clicked on, actually. Huh. Ah, those. Okay. Listen. I'm tired. It's been a long week. I'm doing a bunch of recordings in a row so I can actually have stuff to post. But I should be finishing projects for school. Finishing, I say. Haha. That's so funny. Okay. Boomerang, the letter M, wallet, frame, and glove. Where's the glove? M. Boomerang. Where are you, Boomerang? All I can think of is Sokka. Ah, there it is. Not nearly as good as Sokka's Boomerang, though. Oh, I just realized how that sounded. No, not intended. Frame. And wallet. I swear I saw the wallet a moment ago. And then I lost. Ah, there it is. And the frame. What are you giggling at behind me for?
I remember where the frame is.
Oh. Are you giggling because I'm super close or I'm super far?
Because you're gonna hate it.
I'm gonna be mad, aren't I?
So mad.
Fuckers. Bear fuckers! Yeah, you were right. I hated it. Not what I meant for you to do. You only tightened two of them. Don't think I didn't notice. Car keys would be helpful. Yes. Oh, yeah, I need gas. And I need to do this. Can. Okay, I can leave now, right? No, why would they let me do that? Every time I see cigarettes in these games, all I can think of is like the little toy cigarettes, the candy ones that I used to get as a kid. Yes, I'm old enough that I had candy cigarettes. I actually kind of miss them. They taste like chalk. I know that statement, but I do. Because I work with chalk when I teach, like, I say work with, but, like, I use it for the board, because we never updated the second classroom board, which is the one I use now, it has been tempting to, like, bite it when I'm really stressed, so I can't say much. And I know that sounds pathological, but listen. We all have our coping mechanisms, alright? Anyone listening is probably like, I thought this person might be intelligent. Well, you're wrong. Someone lied to you. But no. I just recognize that sometimes those behaviors are completely separate from intelligence. It's just, you know, a thing. If you know, you know. Okay, steering wheel and feather. There's a feather. Steering wheel. Where are you? I clicked over here before. Oh, other side. Good call. This is why you're the better half. Oh, you know what? Wait, is it full? It does just randomly have gas in it.
Tree.
She makes it look so easy, but that would be like a 2-day job. With that tiny little... No, not 2 days. Maybe a day.
Here. Don't worry. He'll be here any minute.
Tell him about the time we had to chop a tree branch.
Oh, yeah.
Where is he? Where's my boyfriend?
I'm being told to discuss the time we... So we have a very large maple tree in our backyard. And there was a really bad windstorm, and it knocked down 2 massive branches from this maple tree. And it took us a week of dedicated labor to actually dismantle the branches, because it just takes forever. So, yeah. I forgot all about that. I'm being laughed at again. Yeah.
The murder weapon. It's gone. Stolen. Hamilton?
Why did you leave the murder weapon in your hotel room instead of keeping it on you? Like, I didn't even think about that till now. Girl. You know better. What the hell? I'm writing these down even though I know most likely it'll just give me the shit later. Okay. Yeah. Oh, the ruins. That's right. I have the toy soldier now. Wait, ruins. That's... Nope, that's the lake. I've got to double check. Ruins. Oh, no. Okay. I gotta go all the way back. Again. Cannot wait for quick travel. At least the music's nice for this game. Yeah, I've got a knife. Yeah, okay. Oh, now I can get the thing down. Yeah, finally. This is very pretty. Okay. Rope ladder, where? Right, okay. Oopsie daisy.
Hey, isn't that the house from the old photo?
Yes. Okay. That was my bad. I accidentally clicked on it, even though we've been there plenty of times. Okay, let's do the graveyard first, because I think... No. Okay, not yet. That poor guy. Bro, go home. looking for a king piece. Thought it was... That's a rook, I think. It's not that I don't know my chess pieces. It's just... I'm very tired. It's very dark. I should turn the brightness up on the screen. If I can. I tried that. I swear I clicked there! It's probably not quite enough. Boo. Brass wedge. Ah, there's that. Tassel, sickle, and glove. Okay, sickle and glove. Nothing there. Where are you? That's what, oh man. I know we're nearing the end of the game, and that's definitely a good thing, because Jiminy Christmas. Yeah, okay. Now I can do the tomb stuff. Yeah. Sorry, I completely just spaced out again. I need to be more mindful of that. Letters, King's Orb, excuse me, and spectacles. Letters, King's Orb, spectacles. There's the spectacles. King's Orb. Are we gonna ponder it? No. there it is. And then the letter. That could just be a, like, alphabet letter. Alphabetical letter. Or it could be an actual, like, letter. No clue. Actual letter. Also, I've got more tea. And this one is, I think it's like Hedge Witch something or other. I think that's the brand. And this one's Trick and Treat or something like that. And one of my best friends sent it to me for Christmas a couple years ago. And I've been using it as like pick-me-up tea for when I'm having a bad day. Until recently. And now I'm just drinking it because I like it and I wanna... Where are you? Duncan, my love.
No worries.
They were behind me, just slowly pointing at the letters. Helping my sanity. Oh, will you... Let me set it on fire! You won't let me set it on fire? What's wrong with you? Can I set that one on fire? I cannot make fire. Oh, boo. Let's see. Bro, go home. I'm gonna hate this puzzle, aren't I?
Oh, no, it's not that bad.
Oh, good. Oh, I bet this is the Asmodai puzzle. One, two, three. Yeah. I need to get back to the O. Well, let's do the 7 anyway. Do 2 there, and then 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 2, Mo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ooh, okay. So that'd be 7. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. 1, 1, 2, 3. Haha. Gotcha, bitches. Numbers might be the key. Can't make use of them. Activate the runes. Just bleed on them. That's what happens in every, like, horror movie or game or book. Let's see. What do I have? It's two demonic symbols, some matches, and a rope ladder. Yeah, the gas station to go make sure the kids are okay. And I'm betting they'll give me a clue or direction. Or they'll be dead. Oops, wrong way. Wait. There we go.
Take the car, Kate. And drive the two of you away from Maple Creek as fast as you can. Don't stop until you reach the city. Then pull over and find a phone. Call the police and tell them who you are.
Won't you come with us, Detective?
There's a serial killer on the loose here. I can't let him escape. Tell the police I said to send reinforcements pronto.
Thank you, Detective. You've saved our lives.
Detective, I found this in the church. I thought you might need it. Good luck.
Ha! Called it. Okay, I have two more of those I need. If this was a proper horror movie, you'd see the preacher's head just peeking out from the trunk of the car, or the back of the truck.
Or the boathouse by the lake. They must be hidden somewhere there.
Yeah. Tomb knew that and crypt was coming. Squirrel. Masonic emblem. Let's see. Pencil. Maple leaf. Ah, there you are. Emerald, moon, and plum. Oh, there's the moon. Plum and an emerald. Plum. Ah, there it is. Haha. Let's see. There's that last one. What to talk about? This is absolutely the struggle when you're a listener. not as much a talker. At least I try to be, you know? Okay. There's the music note. A music note. And then I know where the other one... I know the... Ah! Narcissus plant. Where are you? I saw you. I just saw you. That's Pisces? Where are you? And then Morse code. Morse code. Scroll, chalice, crown. Scroll. Bless you. Chalice. A music note and a crown. Oh, there's the moon there. What am I missing? It's twice with the screen that I've had issues.
It's a hard screen. It's a hard screen.
Yeah, definitely. If you say it's a hard screen, it's definitely a hard screen. Crown and a music note. I wonder if I clicked on it already, but I didn't click on it quite the right way. Nice one. Yeah, I did not even see that. Shall I hint it? Because fuck it. Oh my god. I'm definitely too tired. It's okay.
Almost done.
This and then the bonus. And I'll be happy. Oops. Oh, go back. one. And two. Three. Four. Think five, six, seven, eight. Haha. Am I gonna finally get to set some stuff on fire? Maybe. Dude's gonna be right there in the corner. Yep.
I remember now.
You've gone too far, Detective. You want to know what happened to them? Looks like you'll learn the hard way. Smart, Detective. Smarter than I thought. A great pity for us both. My bell, you silenced it before I could drain my puppets and fully revive. My congratulations. I'm helpless.
Is it true? Did you murder all those women? Why? Who are you?
I did. But the who and why are of no consequence to you. You'd neither believe nor understand.
Okay.
It doesn't matter. You'll do no harm to anyone anymore. What's behind that door?
You know perfectly well, Detective. But why not indulge your curiosity?
Been lost on this altar of evil. I'll do whatever it takes to destroy it, if that means no one else is murdered here.
That's a huge leap, bro.
Thank you, Detective. I knew you could solve it. Now, it's high time. I close this case. I've been waiting for this moment for 30 years.
Wait. I know who you are and what he has done, but he must be brought to trial.
No, you have no idea who he is. What he is. He must be stopped once and for all. I'll kill him right here, right now. He'll suffer the same fate as his victims.
Then you'll be no better than him. Think of Emily. Is this what she would have you do?
Don't you dare speak her name. You can't stop me, Detective.
Just going to stand by and let him carve me up like a turkey.
If it was me and not plot driven, absolutely I would. Because I know what happens in the next two games, especially. So, And I'm sure she would too if she had some clairvoyance on her side.
What are you doing?
There will be no more murders here.
Detective, can you hear me?
You've done well, detectives. Kate Burrows is here, safe in our custody. Her boyfriend is recovering at the hospital, and Maple Creek is finally at peace. However, we could find neither hide nor hair of the criminal, and Hamilton disappeared into thin air, too.
How do you know about
Thank you again,
any
detective.
Of them?
I owe my life to
Or did you just go through my shit?
I'm afraid I'll never feel killer still on the loose.
Trust me, Kate. He may have gone into hiding, but I haven't stopped hunting him. I never will.
Oh, there goes the bell again. So that was Enigmatis, the Ghost of Maple Creek, ending as most hogs do, very anticlimactically. I do have Enigmatis 2 and 3, and I do plan on playing them. So, yeah, I really like this game, actually. I mean, it's got that hog logic, and I will always complain about the hog logic, but it's quite fun. So, thanks for sticking around. I hope you did, and I'll see you in the bonus, and then later on in games 2 and 3. I'm probably going to try to record other games as well, so that I can kind of split it up, see what is preferred. Yeah, just let me know if you stick around, like, do you want me to talk? Do you want me to shut the fuck up? That kind of thing. Alright. Be safe. And, have a good day, night, day, evening, anything in between. Bye!